I've got a thing I need to talk to you both about. It's a project that I'm doing.
And it involves you as well. So, do you know what an artist residency is?
Residency?
Yeah, do you know what they are?
Well, where you live somewhere.
It's where you kind of, you get a bursary or something, and then go somewhere and work for a set period of time and make some work or whatever.
Now, I've seen a lot of these sort of things.
And I have applied to several of them, but with no success as of yet. So what I've done is, I've created my own artist residency.
So I just found out about this residency, another one. It's a place called Arnside Studios, and I think it's more suitable for my work. It's just not much of a brief, it's completely open. You need 6 inches, statement as always, and a CV, and it's 9 days. So I'm making some work, another painting for the application. Going for a bit of an August Mac sort of thing. I still don't really know how to paint. I never seem to put much thought into it. My mind always drifts, I always sit there for hours on end, painting. And they're talking to myself out loud about a long conversation to do with history or politics or something like that. So, deadline's tonight, it's just gone 10 o'clock. So I've got under 2 hours. I've selected 6 images, which I think best represent my work. And just need to write, I've got to put a CV together, to which I might add a couple of things. Make something up. And then I'm going to write a 300 word statement.
Make some notes on these, I think.
There's sort of two, they're in pairs. There's two ink drawings, and there's two screen related pieces, and there's the two of the statue from Prague.
Some sort of statue helmet that's been. What's done there with the colour?
So they're sort of different areas, but I think that works quite well.
It's based on this one. Well, I don't see why we shouldn't give them a chance.
I'm actually going to have to do it now. Jesus. I don't know what did it, but something in that application worked, and I don't think they checked the inflatable suit thing, which is completely made up.
So, it's day one of the Arnside Studios summer residency, which I arrived at this morning, and I was meaning to do one of these earlier, but I was busy setting up. I've got all these pictures of artists and paintings and things like that to stick up around the walls, something to look at, and I feel like it helps somehow. And all I've done today is just beyond that is practice painting, just to get it to, just like I'll do these tomorrow, just for, you know, get my techniques on point before I start doing the proper work.
So it's now the last day of the residency, day 9. And I have this problem where I haven't really produced much. I haven't produced anything, only a couple of canvases, practice canvases. And the reason for that is I keep ceasing to exist. For a few days back there, I didn't exist at all. On Sunday, on Monday. So it's really hindered my progress.
So it depends, like, whether I get it or not. Because obviously I'll be putting in an application myself. And yeah, but if it's not as good as the others, obviously I have to be fair with the applications. And if another one comes in, I feel they're more suited to the residency, then I have to give it to them. So it's just who's the best applicant. So it depends. It kind of. So I don't know what the other applications are going to be like. So decided that maybe if I create a residency, I've got more of a chance. There's no guarantee, but I've got more of a chance of getting accepted.
There's no guarantee he's going to accept himself.
Yeah.
Where will you go?
And I'll produce. I'll have to find somewhere else to stay.
Maybe
for the
spare room.
For the, like, maybe the spare room, yeah. Yeah.
Why are you doing this?
It's just residency. I thought I've applied to several over the past
because
year.
Because this way, you can put on your CV if you've been a residency.
Is this made up or is this actually true that you're working in partnership with the Arts Council?
Is that for a license?
Yeah. So.
And I've got to write a 300-word statement and all this stuff just to get the application together and email it in by the 8th, by the deadline. Otherwise, they won't consider it. Otherwise, I won't consider the application if it's not in by then.
So when I come to review the applicants, I have to award the residency to the one who
I feel is going to produce the best work, and that won't necessarily be, even though I'm applying for it, it won't necessarily be me. So I just wanted to run it by you because in case, obviously if I get it, then there'll be no change. But if somebody else is awarded the residency, then they're going to have to live.
These residents that you apply for, thousands of people are applying for.
Yeah.
Don't kick yourself just because you're not getting one. Just to say you've had a residency, you're all bloody house.
He did refer to the rumours on Side Studios. I can vouch for that.